Meditation, visualization, and journaling are my three go-to access points to curating mental strength. The conversation that we have with ourselves is the most important conversation that we're gonna have. And in the small, quiet moments when no one's watching, that is actually what prepares you for the next level. I truly wanna dismantle the myth that self-care is selfish. Bridging the gap from can't to can, that's mental fortitude.